Brunel's first passion was engineering, but he still found time to raise a family. Even with his children, he could not resist the urge to show off.
Although Eisenbahn wasn't there very much, he must have been a sort of dad that kids love. Because he's terrifically full of fun. I mean, he had a great sense of humour. He loved playing. He actually could be a kid with the children. The mother was much more aloof. She was there in her salon being the grand dame all over the place. But Dan was on his hands and knees playing with them as soon as he came home. And I think he must have been great fun. You know, we'd all have liked to have had Eisenbahn as a dad, I think.
One day, a Brunel magic trick went horribly wrong. He swallowed a gold sovereign, which ended up in his lungs. A surgeon cut open Brunel's windpipe and reached in with a pair of forceps, but to no avail. The coin was stuck. The doctor concluded that Brunel would have to live with the pain. Eisenbahn refused to accept this and decided to apply engineering to the problem. His invention would turn medical wisdom upside down. He'd locked his family out of the room and ordered the doctor to start the treatment.
At 4:30, I was safely delivered of my little coin. With hardly an effort, it dropped out. I am perfectly well and expect to be in Bristol by the end of the week.